After getting the mass of the peanut, we're going to burn the peanut underneath a calorimeter filled a third with ice. We're going to burn that. We're going to reweigh the peanut, and then we're going to collect the water into a graduated cylinder to measure the volume of water produced by burning the peanut.